All right, and we are back with New York City. New content, first on Xbox One. What could this be? If you've been keeping up with it, you should know this would be Tom Clancy's The Division. It looks really good. There's some game footage. This is just like the little intro clip that they had going into it. Okay, kind of showing off the graphics and all that kind of stuff. It looked really, really good. So, E3 got me excited for a lot of different things. It's not just Call of Duty, not just Halo, but The Division looks great. I don't care for Ubisoft and that kind of stuff, but it looks phenomenal. I'm getting it. Either way. So, as you can see, it looks like kind of like a Halo, or not Halo, Gears of War hiding behind the walls and kind of stuff, but it looks a bit smoother. There's this flash thing. I don't know. It just all looks pretty freaking good. Graphics look great. Multiplayer, so that's going to be really fun. Hopefully it's got a nice multiplayer on it, because they've got to focus on it. So, but you guys tell me what you guys think, what you're excited for in the comments, what you guys else you want me to cover on it, because there's not much to cover. I'm not going to cover every single game that was there. I've already deleted quite a bit of footage of other games, like indie games, because I don't care about the indie games. They looked boring to me. They tried to make them look exciting, but they're boring. So, but as you can see, looks very, very nice. Tom Clancy, rest in peace. I wish he was still here, make some more stuff, but you know how that goes. So, next game coming up is going to be, take a guess, Crackdown. Crackdown's coming back. And from what I understand, what they said, what the guy said, he sounded British, but it's been a while since they made a Crackdown, and they said it's going to be like co-op and stuff like that. And do you know how like GTA 5 is, the multiplayer map with the open world? That's what they said they were going to do, so I'm pretty interested in that. I don't really care much for the way the graphics look, because they're kind of cartoony to me, but who knows, it could be fun. Saints Row is pretty fun. That's cartoony as shit, so... That's Crackdown for you guys. Looks pretty good. Not a whole lot to say about it, other than everything got me pretty like excited and hyped up about it. So, I'll see you guys at the next game. Alright, and that was Crackdown, and here's another Xbox One exclusive. As you can already tell, this is going to be Dead Rising, but this is a little bit different. It's Dead Rising 3, and it's out now, I'm not sure. But it's the arcade version of it, so it's looked funny. It's some weird shit you can do. Other than that, it looks the same, but it looks like more multiplayer objective stuff going on. Could be fun. I don't know. I'm not really into Dead Rising or Dead Island, whichever one it is. But you guys let me know what you think. I'm not getting this one. Not no. You won't see any of this on this channel. No. But you guys, if you like the videos, there's going to be, I think, one or two more coming up. So make sure you hit that like button. Share it with your friends so everyone gets these games spread around. They look awesome. See you guys in the next one.